Today is the 50th anniversary of the campaign to save Pike Place Market. The iconic market was nearly demolished half a century ago, but a group called Friends of the Market launched a campaign to keep it. They made a proclamation 50 years ago from today stating they would fight. And at 11 this morning, local lawmakers are holding a press conference at the market celebrating the milestone of that proclamation's success.
And if you head